You never know how lucky you are when you have a perfect life. Everything seems to be taken for granted. Losing something makes you realize how lucky you are. Then everything starts falling apart. Eventually, your past life feels like a distant dream. A movie you saw a long time ago. You become someone that you don't recognize. What's the point? I keep hurting everyone that loves me. The moment my wife needed me the most. Maybe it's time to end this. Happening tonight.
Let's see what room Diana's staying in. Hello? No, Dana. He always uses this name. Thank you. Shocking service.
Diane, where are you?
Now. Diane's not here. This place is empty.
You there! Help me! The spotlight is failing! You need to...
What just happened? Hello? Shit. Why are they holding an axe? Hello? Shit. Why are they holding an axe? Wrecked. What happened to the driver? There's a house. Maybe they can help me get to dorm.
Huh?
light is probably Dormund. Only the sunflower field isn't so dark. Missing a fuse. It must be back in that house. Automatic doors. No keyhole. The door is boarded? Ugh, can this thing be any creepier? Where am I? How did I get here? Andrea. This was taken the day we met. We got married 2 years later. This place. That light. Where is it coming from? I remember passing through here. Dormont is just a couple of miles down the road. Get to the door handle. Somehow this feels too heavy. I can't get to the door handle. It feels like something is wrapped around the car. Is completely covered with ivy. A random finding this here. Just what I need. Try this. It's too rusty. It won't budge. This door handle is stuck. Christmas lights.
Hello? Anyone here? Oh.
Hi. I thought you were one of them. Who are you? Are you alright?
Possibly, but I don't feel alone. My name is Annika.
I'm Edward. Nice to meet you, Annika. Anyone else with you?
You need to go. Mother is coming.
What? Your mother is here?
No time for questions. You need to leave.
Okay. Why? I can't just leave you here.
Go, Edward. You will see me later.
Only 3 miles left. I'm getting closer.
Run!
What the hell is going on?
Maybe there's someone in this diner. Where's the lighter? Oh, damn. Maybe I dropped it.
Hello? Anyone?
Damn, no one's here either. Where is everyone?
Shit! That was close.
There's light outside, but something is blocking the window.
I need to get to the roof. I can get a better view of the surroundings from up there.
I need to get to the library. There has to be someone there. But I need to get to the rooftop first. has to be someone in the library. I need to get inside that building.
Shit, what in the world is that thing?
The fire escape stairs. The fire escape stairs. Reach the fire escape stairs. What was that thing? Now what? Paintings. Annika? Dead. Is this the same girl I just saw? Thank you.
How old was I?
Annika, are you dead? How old? What does this mean?
The candles are numbered. Candle sets alight if I touch it.
Remember what I told you. Remember what I told you.
That's a light if I touch it.
again.
Strange.
How old was I? I was 13 when I died.
Maybe this will open that door. Open the door.
I don't exist. Yet I'm here.
Hello? Who are you? What do you want from me? What are they doing here? This room, these paintings, is this some kind of cult? I must go through the house. I think I was led to this place. surprise, no one is here. Andrea wanted Rosie to learn how to play the piano. She would have been a great pianist. Why is this door chained? There's no way I can open this with my bare hands. Locked out. Doubt I'll ever know the password.
Hello? You, sir? Can you hear me?
Wow, that's right.
Can't go through the dark. It's locked out. Doubt I'll ever know the password. No surprise, no one is here. Why is this door chained?
Hello? You, sir? Can you hear me?
That's right. bit grim for toilet reading. Is this the same Annika? Mark was bullying her.
Follow me.
Annika? What are you asking here?
You decide.
Decide what? You're not making sense. Modern art.
Thank you.
and down.
Fuck, is that Mark? Is this hell?
You can decide when you know everything.
What the fuck? You want me to judge him?
People change.
Mark didn't take his brother's death well.
Seems the Marquis here was a sweet boy before his brother died. It was only after that he became a heartless bully who loved to see others in pain. But the fact remains that Annika is dead because of him. So now you decide. Should Mark Harris be forgiven? Or pay for his crime?
Shit. I don't have a choice. I think I'm supposed to choose one. Annika died because of him. He deserves no pardon whatsoever.
Oh, crap! Crap!
Oh.
crap!
Police station. Huh. Maybe I can find help here.